Question of the day, what's expected behavior in your home? Let me know in the comments section. So in this video, I ask, what are your expectations of your child? And why is that even important? Stay tuned. So if you sign up for one-on-one coaching with me, or even just for my consultation call and action plan package, one of the first tasks I set is that you and your partner sit down and make two lists. One, desired behavior, and the other, expected behavior. And I recommend this for a number of reasons, but in this video, let me just give you two. The first gives you a chance to reevaluate if the behaviors you're expecting from your child are age appropriate, or are your expectations too high or not high enough. Fact, our children will always live up to our expectations. Or die still trying. You don't want to be winging this. You need to be deliberate and precise in the expectations you hold of your children. And the second reason, getting clear on our expectations helps us to paint a better picture of our family's future. If you're only figuring out the sort of behavior you don't want to see as it unfolds in front of your eyes, you're fighting a losing battle. How are they supposed to know where the boundary lines lay if you didn't? By piecing together all your no's and, hey, wait a minute. I mean, imagine being the kid in this situation. Is that even fair? So before you get any further in this parenting journey, do yourself and your children a favor and get really clear on what is desired behavior and what is expected behavior in your family. Hit subscribe for more videos just like this and stay tuned.